Yo, what's up guys, this is a Church and Gate and welcome to another video of Call of Duty Mobile. Okay guys, so if you guys are new to my channel, please don't forget to like this video and hit the sub button down below for more videos. Okay, so guys, on this video talking about Call of Duty Mobile Season 7 delayed. Okay, if you guys didn't know, the Season 7 should have been out quite a long time now, but you know, for some issue, Call of Duty Mobile will be postponing the updates for further notice. Okay, this actually will also affect the Call of Duty Mobile Warfare Season 4. So if you guys don't know about that, so I'm gonna post something on the Call of Duty Mobile, or post something on the Twitter yesterday, actually a week ago now, and they said, well, where all this look forward to being for the new Mobile Warfare and Warzone and Call of Duty Mobile, and now it's time, it's not the time. So we move the launch of the Mobile Warfare and Season 4 of Call of Duty Mobile Season 7 to later date. Right now it's been time for those picking up to acquire justice and change to be seen and heard. So we apologize. Okay so guys, actually we're gonna, you know, postpone the update that will be coming out for the Call of Duty Mobile Season 7, and also there's gonna be a great reward that's gonna be coming out for this Call of Duty Mobile Season 7, awesome reward. So if you guys, you know, if you did not have this crazy reward that giving a City Mobile Season 5, actually if you have the opportunity to get the reward, yeah, it's an awesome reward. Actually I'll come out later. You guys know about this reward is, you know, whenever you play MP matches, they give you this cool looking gun. So I got this BK-57 for this season reward, and they also give Manowar for any player that got to Master 2. So actually I got to Master 2, then I was giving Manowar. And you know, if you get anybody, if you get to Rain, if you get to Master 2 in Battle Royale, they'll be giving you Rain Industrial skin. Yeah, which was the skin I made a video on how to unlock. Okay, if you guys haven't seen that video on how to unlock Rain, you should go ahead and watch that video. Probably it's gonna help you to, you know, to get Rain if you wanna get Rain Industrial if you don't have that talent. Okay, I'll try again. If you guys know, they also give, you know, bike skin, yeah, for this season, for season 6. So this skin was free for any player that got to pro. They are gonna give you, you're gonna give you this stuff. So many cool awesome stuff also. Well, so giving out in this season six, which was cool, yeah. Okay, that was season 5, and it was actually was very awesome to have all those crazy skins. And right now, guys, for this week's, for the season 7 skin, we're gonna be giving for MP matches, for those playing MP matches. So, okay, I'm gonna give you guys this shotgun showing on my screen right now. Yeah, they're giving this sweet shotgun, and also HBR and ICR. For those of you that don't have ICR, yeah, right now you can unlock ICR whenever you get to Elite. So if you're in Elite mode, you're gonna be giving ICR. And also, okay, that means maybe trap main, yeah, for anybody that got to, you know, Elite 2, no Dice Pro, for every pro player, you'll be giving trap main. Okay, then for every master, we'll be giving, you know, HBR A3. Okay, I love this weapon and people are talking about it and kind of awesome. And guys, this is gonna be free crazy weapon I'm gonna give for anybody I got to pro. And then for the people I got to Master 5, yeah, no, Master 3, you're gonna be giving Q, okay, MSMC, yeah, that. So you'll be giving this cool awesome and, you know, season 6 frame for everybody I got to legendary. So I'm not even got legendary yet on my own account because I'm still finding difficult to get legendary because I spent much time in Master 2, but I don't really care about the, you know, season 4 skin. But actually I'm gonna try my best to get the season 5 when I come around. So guys, that's it for the master, that's it for the MP matches. Then for the Battle Royale matches stuff, they will give the Battle Royale. So for anybody Rocky, for anybody playing Battle Royale, if you go to Rocky, they'll be giving you this, you know, drop parachute stuff. Then if you go to Elite 1, they'll be giving you cool bag for, you know, for the reward. And if you go to Shield, if you go to, you know, Pro, they'll be giving you this Shield skin, which look awesome, actually, if you ask me. And okay, for the people that go to Pro 3, you're gonna be giving cool parachute stuff. Okay, then from car, you know, giving us some. I finally got this amazing skin. You have to get to master two. Actually, like the previous one, it did for the season 6, also gonna work for season 7. So you need to get to master two to get the skin, which is gonna be coming out in October season 7. And guys, if you guys didn't know, this skin is cool, and yeah, so I love the skin actually. Yeah, it's kind of so cool, and I'm sure you guys are gonna like it. And okay, you're gonna be giving this, you know, cool frame for the season 7 frame if you got to legendary in battle royale. So guys, this is all the reward that we're giving for the legendary and season 7 stuff. So guys, that's it for the video, and I'm sorry for you guys that wait for calling my season 7, but don't worry, whenever the update is out, I'm gonna let you guys know. So for more details guys, please don't forget to hit the sub button down below, and also leave a comment down below to tell me what you think about the video, and I will see you guys next time for another video. Yeah, this is a church gift. Yeah guys, see you next time for another video. Oh yeah.